Here in the Valley, UNLV's COVID test site is closing for good on Thursday at noon. There are still plenty of other locations being run by the health district if you need a test. That includes the main office and at Texas Station.